What's up, everyone? So we are 5 weeks away from the Wbff World Championships, August 27th. That night is going to be on fire. This year, I'm going to cross over from male fitness model over to muscle model, taking about 9 months to bulk. Come in quite a bit bigger this year, try to get my conditioning even better. So stepping on stage with some of the top names. You got Sean Harley's, Kelechi's killing it. Wayne Jackson's not going to be competing, but dude is totally legit. AJ Perry, Daryl Holloman is killing it. I mean, it's that category is going to be awesome. Fellas, let's get on that stage and show people what's up with that category. Let's put it on the map. Let it be one of the most favorite categories for the audience, for the judges, everyone. Let's get up there. I told Sean, I said, let's flex till we pass out. Anyways, August 27th. Top athletes in the world from the male fitness model, muscle model, you have male bodybuilding, female figure, female fitness model, and female diva bikini. Top names in the industry, cover model, guys and girls being featured in all sorts of magazines. I don't even know how many covers we hit last year. 40 covers with athletes, something like that. Probably 200 features in magazines, supplement contracts. Wbff is the best of the best in the fitness realm. Best of the best. Nobody touches us. You come and see that stage, no stage is like that. I promise you that. That's why I'm there, you know? It's why a lot of those girls, a lot of those guys compete with Wbff. Paul does it right. Allison does it right. They set it up for the athlete. They put on a great show. They set it up for the athlete. August 27th, Toronto, if you're in the area, do not miss this show. It's going to be something you will regret missing if you don't come out. Check us out on www.wbffshows.com. You can check me and Diane out at hitchfit.com. We'll be blasting a whole bunch of stuff close to show and after show. We're going to do our best. If best doesn't win, it's all right, because we know that we brought everything that we have. But I'll give it my all on stage, and hopefully I inspire some of you guys, athletes, keep training hard, keep eating right, and get on that stage and kill it. All right? Wbff, best of the best.